everyone! So I'm here just having fun testing my QOR paints, really loving the unique flow of pigments, possibly considering to get more maybe, and I'm actually curious which QOR watercolors are unique to their brand and which colors would they want to bring more attention to and why?